first touch from Borja was a delight, wasn't it? Out of his feet, giving him the angle to crash that ball into the roof of the net, in by Oriol. Oh, the goalkeeper! What a howler from Julio Cesar! So, what is he doing? What is he doing? The first half, he came out to punch a couple and very, very fragile. He's got nobody near him there in a yellow shirt. What is he trying to do with that? It's almost comical. You have a coach who is an ex-goalkeeper in serious words with it. Sort of incident cost you no longer than we can do. There's nobody near it. What is he trying to do? Just catch it. Stop trying to be spectacular. What are you doing? He could have caught it. Well, it's only his fourth start in the league this season.